So during the academy, there were quite a few challenges, I think. First, I hadn't coded a line of code in my entire life. And that was a challenge. I guess I would say code. The more you understand how basic code works, the better off you're going to be, and the easier the academy, easier. It's never going to be easy. I was an opera singer, and then at a certain point decided that as a single mom with two kids, that it just wasn't a viable option anymore. So at that point, I went and I started working in human resources for Nike, and realized at a certain point that there was sort of a glass ceiling. So I left my job with two kids, and I started Codaisseur. During that time, they were still teaching Ruby on Rails and then React. So it was extremely intense at that point in time. I would drop the kids off at daycare in the morning, go to Codaisseur, learn to code for 8 hours, come home, pick the kids up, feed them dinner, put them in bed, and then go straight back to my computer to continue learning. It's hard. It also reminds you how human you are. Then when graduation day does roll around, it makes it all that much more sweet. During the academy, I was really surprised at how supportive everyone was. The business model for me was also a major driving factor. Obviously, single mom, limited resources. So I really needed something that I could invest some money in, but then also behind the company that hired me then. I liked that they would invest in me and help carry that education cost. I successfully finished Codaisseur, which I'm really, really thrilled about. And finding a job coming out of Codaisseur was actually surprisingly easy. And what was hardest for me was having the confidence to go ahead and move into a developer position. I'm currently a full stack developer and I focus on cybersecurity. I really found that what Codaisseur gave me a really amazing foundation and really got me introduced into computer science. If you're gonna start a boot camp, start learning JavaScript now. Codaisseur for me was completely life-changing. I'm Sarah. I graduated from Codaisseur batch number 7 in 2017.